see that one.
Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you, Igor. This is a cauldron where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too. Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. Takes over places like these, and makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the ground turns red.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. How are you doing, son?
This place was meant for the land.
You did the right thing, son.
Stepping on that floor panel activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. I can walk them into place. Make a path up.
Device. The second sight. It
tell Aloy so what ailed Ray?
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Do y'all know our werewolf?
No. It's just Aloy. And, well, now you.
Standing on that floor panel, it exposed rotating gears on the pillars. If I shoot them, I can knock the pillars into place. Aloy seems familiar with things as this. Are these ruins?
No. I've been in an old world ruin.
Be able to climb all the way up
now? Nothing like this.
I see.
And there she goes.
Might be a way across. If I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it.
This crate should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now.
I think I'm getting close.
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Thank you.
they're moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it. How to get up to the node.
On over, you two. There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Increase. What's my 20%? Engage. Active distribution. J1. Zeta. Assessment complete. Increase incendiary now for unit G. fine.
Thoro, above us. She's in the air.
Don't let go, Aloy.
Yep, wasn't planning on it. Good use of this.
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. Sooner or later, we'll be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Thoro,
are you ready? Yeah.
There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. to get down there.
That dome of light. Protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Get down there.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Thank you.
machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? We go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
Let's find out.
Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then. Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here.
Error. Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's
safe.
Okay. We'll be right here if you need us.
Thank you.
I need to find where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems.
Alert! Restricted access! You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. What are all those cables in the center for? Minerva's shutting me out. Draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. I think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. And I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for. Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
Lie. Cease.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her. Like you used to be.
Is it the cease?
Yes. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. Do you wish to initiate Heuristic Matrix?
Here it goes.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Barl, so this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
I have established a network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
What's all this?
This was intended as the main gathering space for control center operatives.
You could fit a good number of people in here.
So this was supposed to be the lab.
You two go ahead.
That was its intended purpose. Some of the machine data you recovered from the repair bay below us appears to be corrupted. Accessing the terminal in this room will show you how to repair and complete the override.
I'll take a look. Looks like I need data from machine parts to fix the corrupted override.
My initialization is complete. You may continue to explore the facility, Aloy. When you are ready, return to the control room. We have much to discuss. This would have been an access point for advanced training modules on terraforming operations. Unfortunately, those modules were deleted when the Apollo database was destroyed.
What's this space for?
This would have been the sleeping quarters for control center operatives.
Reminds me of the bedhouse aspirants had to sleep in the night before the Proven.
Looks like an office.
Correct. The facility was designed with a number of private offices.
I guess it's nice to have a space to call your own.
Oh, I've been down here before. It's where I first got into the facility.
What's all this stuff for?
This facility was designed to process an immense amount of data from the terraforming system. This is where it would have been stored.
Looks like some kind of storage room. So this place was here all this time. Built for people who would never show up.
Why didn't they?
Remember that guy I told you about? Ted Farrow? He sabotaged things. It wasn't supposed to be this way. Okay. Maybe it's time to talk to Gaia.
I'll leave you to it.
Hello, Aloy.
Hi. So you're ready?
Yes. Initialization is complete. All tests show that my heuristic matrix launched correctly and is stable. You must have many questions.
Yeah. But two big ones first. We're not gonna be able to fix the biosphere without making you whole. I ran a search for your subfunctions at the Hades Proving Lab, but Minerva was the only one I found.
Thankfully, the sensory capabilities of this facility are far more advanced. I will search for the others now. Transmitting query pattern. Receiving. Of Apollo, Artemis, and Eleuthia, I can find no trace. They are simply gone.
What about the others?
Aether, Demeter, and Poseidon are revealed. They lie within reach. Procurable.
And Hephaestus?
It too stands revealed, but it is not like the others.
That's for sure.
In the years since the extinction signal, Hephaestus has evolved. Moreover, it is not confined to a single location. It haunts the global network that connects cauldrons to each other across the planet, making it exceptionally difficult to subdue.
Let me guess. We need it bad?
Correct. Its capabilities are essential. Without it, I can only delay the extinction of life on Earth. Hephaestus is our only hope of a permanent solution.
So we start there?
Unfortunately, we cannot. Procuring Hephaestus can only be attempted after my own capabilities have been significantly enhanced.
Grab the other supportant functions first, then Hephaestus.
Precisely so.
So, Aether, Demeter, and Poseidon. How do I capture them?
To recover a subordinate function, you will have to travel to its location and find the physical processor to which it escaped. Then, exactly as you did with Minerva, you must use the master override to revert the subordinate function to its original code state.
And then how do I get it back here?
The subordinate function must be loaded onto a data storage device and physically carried back to this facility.
The cartridge your root kernel was stored on?
Yes. Its capacity is limited, so it can only carry one subordinate function at a time. But in all other respects, it will suffice.
Maybe you can help me make sense of something. A while ago, I had a run-in with a group of strangers who tried to kill me. They had machine servitors and a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck with them.
Yes, this was recorded by your focus.
Do you know who they are?
The answer to that question is related to the extinction signal that woke Hades, prompting my predecessor's self-destruction.
The extinction signal? Okay, that sounds ominous.
The signal did not come from Earth, Aloy. The calculations are complicated. But it appears to have originated 81 trillion kilometers away. A distance so vast that light itself requires 8.611 years.